Welcome to Honest Book Reviews. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe. Today we will be reviewing The Grateful American: A Journey from Self to Service book by Gary Sinise. For those not familiar with his life and life's work, it is a compelling read. He has done so much for our heroes that the story bogged down a little at about 23 through. So when you get it, don't plan on getting anything else done until you finish it. Gary not only shares his personal story, but also his gratitude and love of our nation, and those who serve to defend our freedoms, and those who respond as first responders. This book is from his heart, but so many incredible Americans were there to share, support his mission, his purpose. Uplifting read of a life's journey that culminated in extraordinary service of gratitude towards the true American heroes, military, and first responders. He shares his life from the good, the bad, and the ugly, and not in that order to today. He has taken his God-given talent, created a wonderful life, and has given back to the heroes of America who make our freedom possible. Your story is an inspiration to all who had the opportunity to hear or read. Inspiring story of one man's passion to support American veterans and their families. The behind-the-scenes glimpses are so interesting. Gary managed to balance the detail with lots of personal stories so it read easily without becoming boring. Grateful American really should be required reading in schools, so young people can see how selfless service can change the world. Just a terrific book about a wonderful, generous man so involved in helping our veterans and their families. This shows no matter how difficult your day-to-day life may seem, you can grow, mature, and make a great difference. His foundation serves and honors many in need every day, including the families of fallen veterans. Lt. Dan's character has allowed Gary to reach the troops through his Lt. Dan band, bringing hope to those in harm's way and disabled veterans in hospitals. His dedication and resolve to take on the issues of families who have lost their loved one and the soldiers who have come home from war very different than when they left to defend our country is remarkable. The book is pretty much an autobiography of his life from high school to the present. Gary has dedicated a significant portion of his life, fortune, and soul to assisting our brave veterans and first responders. Gary Sinise is a truly great American who is working hard to make life easier for our veterans. Sinise takes the reader on a journey from his directionless youth to his stage film career to being one of this country's finest Americans. The thread that binds his life story together is his appreciation for our military and first responders. Sinise, for your amazing service, heart, and all of your connections to make things happen for all. Loving your honest account of some amazing moments in your life and the support of your loving family. How blessed you were and are for listening to his voice and following his direction. However, it was great to read a more detailed account of his life and service. What a fantastic human being, selfless, hardworking, and dedicated to his family and the people serving our country. Have always liked Gary Sinise as an actor, but reading his story brought a new appreciation for his service and dedication to others. You hear about things celebrities do for our veterans, but it was interesting to hear what this person had to do to just to be able to help in some way, and his feelings about how his caring is helping so many that a normal civilian might not realize. A story of a man who does everything in his power to help fellow Americans in great need. Gary Sinise gives a true insight into the sacrifices our military has given for our freedom. His love of family, friends, and to the United States of America goes beyond your wildest dreams. Gary Sinise is a man with a heart who sees problems and situations, and then works selflessly toward resolution. Author is a great American patriot, and bought the book to support his efforts to help veterans, MEO, and first responders. Inspiring recounting of what a person with determination and faith can accomplish in this great country. Truly great way of helping to connect those who haven't had the opportunity to serve with those who have. Should be required reading for our youth to help them connect the freedoms they enjoy to the sacrifices made by others. He tells his story of service above self without a hint of ego or pretense. The world would be a better place if everyone had the opportunity to read this book, and then take it to heart, and then go out and help those in need. It doesn't matter how small or large a project may seem, just do what you can do to make this a better world. He is a wonderful man, and his mission for the vets is a blessing for so many. People really need to learn to appreciate and respect those who fight for our country and freedoms. One man who grew up in the suburbs of Chicago, and with some friends created one of the best-known theater groups in the world, and because of a small supporting role in a blockbuster movie has gone on to be one of America's finest living patriots. Gary has seen it firsthand from his family what dedication to our country is by them serving. Gary Sinise is a great American helping vets and firefighters, police officers hurt in the line of duty. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe and leave your comments below.